Alright, here we are driving down the road on our way to Port Washington this morning. I couldn't sleep all night. I think I got up at 11 and then 12 and thinking about fishing. Got Hunter up at 3 and we're heading out to port and it's going to be Hunter's first fishing show.
Yeah,
so what do you think?
I think we're going to catch some fish today because from Chicago to San Antonio there's like a bunch of storms. So I know there's a cold front on the west side of the U.S. and then a warm front on the right. So I think it's just going to be a direct line right to Lake Michigan of weather. Barometric pressure or whatever.
Yeah.
And I think that's going to help us
Fish always can detect an approaching.
Yeah, animals can detect that. Yeah. So
they'll probably put the feed bag on. And if they do, we're going to catch some good fish today, right?
Right.
All right, Hunter's got one here. I don't know if I can see him. I can't find him. There he is. All right, tell me when you get close to the board and then I'm gonna have to go get the net. Big brown.
First fish of the day.
Alright, you want to get a video on?
Yeah, watch out. They can't see it. So.
Okay. Alright, turn it up. We'll get him out of here. Huge brown.
Up.
Okay, Hunter's got his second fish here. Another big one?
I don't know, like,
okay. Tell me when you get up by the board. He just caught one about a minute ago. Nice, huge brown. And as you can see, the sun's coming up behind me. I don't know if you can see that, but right when the sun's coming up. All right. Yeah. There's a lot. Something broke in there. Guess we gotta get a new reel for that rod. Fish is so big it's flipped the gears in the reel. I'm gonna get that board off for you, buddy. Or I can hold the pole, you get the board. Fish is off, huh? Still there. Looks like we're gonna have to get another rod ready, eh? Tell me when you're getting close so I can net it. Big brown. Another big brown. Holy crap.
Oh, this one's even bigger, is it?
Big one.
Alright.
See him?
No, you don't, because you're like, the hole is 6 stories up and 5 feet wide.
Sure. So, it's your first episode of your outdoor show.
Yeah.
You caught 2 fish in 10 minutes. Really, really, really big brown trout. And we haven't even been able to really leave here because we're catching fish. But there's the sunrise and the lighthouse. It's such a beautiful. When I was a kid, down here it used to smell like a sewer. And this lake has cleaned up so much that I kid you not, when I pull into town, there is a sweet...
It smells like this Febreze, like...
Yeah, it's almost like it smells like perfume down here.
Like,
it is
like Febreze fabric freshener.
It is the best smell in the world, and I tell you, every year when I come back to port, it's just such a beautiful place. And it's really cool. So hopefully we catch some more fish. We're not marking many, but they're coming out of nowhere.
I just caught two fish here. Sun's coming up, lighthouse. Man, it's a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful day here out in the Hunter's Outdoors. Boats all around us because we're the only ones catching fish. So
yeah.
Hunter's gonna... It's time to talk about some recipes. What about that one with the plank? You want to tell us that recipe?
Oh yeah, so when we were in Florida, a guy told us how to make catfish. So what you do is you take like this, you know, like cedar, what was it, Dad?
Cedar plank.
Cedar plank, right? And you like put all your peppers and onions, whatever you want on it. And then, you know, catfish, so nobody knows how to really cook catfish. So then you put the catfish fillet on there and you bake it in the oven at like 320 degrees for 20 minutes. And then when that's done, you take the catfish fillet, throw it in the garbage, and eat the plank and the peppers.
There's your recipe for today on Hunter's Outdoor Channel. And there's a picture. All right, Hunter's got another big fish on here. Really big fish, really big.
Okay.
Are you ready for me? Okay. Oh, he's got the whole board down.
Yeah, the whole board's like...
Okay, don't jerk it. It's a really big fish. You want me to get that board off for you, buddy? Alright, give me the bowl.
Give me the bowl. There you go, give me the bowl. I think
the fish is off. He's off.
He's off?
Yep.
Lift it.
Lift it off and he's lifted. Alright, he's done. Turn that video on.
False alarm.
You take it. This is our fourth one in, I don't know, half hour. Catching some massive browns out here today. Of course, everybody's seen us do it, so they're all over us. Tell me when you need the net, all right?
Oh, he's falling. Please don't fall off, buddy.
He's all wrapped up in there, isn't he?
I don't know.
Oh, he's there. Oh, he's got another rod on him. He's wrapped on another rod.
Oh, my gosh.
Okay, bring him up here.
Okay. This is pretty crazy.
All right, drive the boat.
Now he's wrapped in the net.
Watch the rocks here.
That is going to be
hard.
Turn
the video off. Okay, Hunter's got another one.
Oh,
is it off? Third one, we lost it. Hunter's got another one on. Let's hope we don't lose. No, it was off. We thought that fish was on earlier. Want me to hold the pole for you?
bug. Rainbow! Alright, you drive. Turn that video.
Well, alright.
Oh, you fell off.
I know. I mean, oh. He was... I told you.
Okay. Okay.
Five guys following us. Really hooked. Alright, let's see how he does this. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. One man can do all that.
I was just gonna chit chat lure out. I guess we're keeping it. Alright.
The myth, the legend, Buriat. One man can net in, reel in a fish. Craziness. There, 3, 2, 1.
Alright.
3, 2, 1. There we go.
Got a, sounds like a really good fish out here. It was a huge fish. Here, give me the rod.
Fish on! There's a fish on! It's all the way up there! You have a fish on the interior!
Just wait! Just calm down!
Damn! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Hold on, hang on.
Holy crap! Holy crap! You thought I took it off? You thought I got it off? But I didn't! I am amazing! I am Hunter Ash! Hunter Ash!
Alright, I don't know, it's like a 10th fish.
Oh,
it's jumping. That's a big one. I lost count. We've had a lot of fish on today. No, I've been fishing a couple hours so far.
I think we lost about 6 and we got 6 in the cooler.
We lost as many as we caught today.
This is
like... It's a giant fish, hey buddy?
Player.
I see it jumping. I just put that line in too. We're marking a ton of fish here, 36 feet of water. April 2nd, Port Washington, Wisconsin. Hunter's first fishing show.
Big fish, big fish, baby.
He even let me reel in one today.
What?
You even let me reel in one because I accidentally got that one. Let me know when you're ready to...
This thing keeps going under, it's like,
yeah.
Trying to hold it up.
Once you get it up to the board, then hand me the rod. That might be the biggest one of the day there, I don't know. We've got some, at least 15 pounders in there, I think.
Oh,
alright.
I
think she's all wrapped up, looks like it's rolling. Yeah, it's rolling. The only thing about these planer boards, you know, you pretty much need it. It's nice to have another guy to help you. Alright, you ready? Hunter's been doing this so long, though, he could be a first mate for a charter boat.
Aren't I?
He's my first mate, and he does a darn good job. Alright, reel smoothly.
Yeah, like
going
inside.
Don't jerk, just reel. Because you'll rip it out of his mouth.
tiring you out, bud? Muscles are getting sore. We need to build up our fishing muscles again. We haven't been fishing all winter.
Oh, he's got him. Hold on. Got him. Whoa! As Queen goes on the barracuda. I'm not kidding.
Beautiful, beautiful fish.
Just
you see him?
Fishing.
You see him?
All right, well. All right. We're gonna call it a day here. The weather's changing. It's getting cold out here. Let's look in the cooler. What you got in there?
Six.
Seven.
Seven here. One, seven. Two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Yeah, a lot of big fish today.
We caught
seven fish in 2 hours, I believe. So that's not bad.
Not bad.
I'd sit out here all day,
not
but
not bad at all.
Getting cold, and we got things to do. But you can see the weather changed, the sun was out, it was a beautiful day, and now it got hunters doing some drumming for us. So, seven fish in 2 hours, not a bad day.
All right, we're on our way home.
We did good. I think we got six and lost six. So, about 50%. We could do better than that, but, you know, we got six in the cooler and some big...
Can't catch all the fish.
Right,
know,
so. We got some real big ones in there. We had some.
We had to be fair to the four boats next to us. So.
Yeah, we had boats all around us today because we were catching lots of fish. So.
Let off the fish.
Everyone was following us around. And the fish cleaning stations weren't open yet, so now we have to go home and fillet them all up
and sleep.
Take a nappy. See you later. Alright, so everybody always asks me what we use and how we do it. Trolling spring browns, for me, is the exact same way I do fall kings. We use regular crankbaits. So here's all the lures on the left are flicker shads. You can see the size, they're the biggest ones you can buy. And on the right, the top lure is a Matsuo Kinchu shad. The second one is a Salmo. And the bottom one, if you can see it right there, is a Rapala Super Shad. And we pull those 20 feet behind these planer boards. I run three on each side of the boat. I put the planer boards 10 yards apart and I keep them close to the boat. And the reason we do that is because we can go all the way up to the shore, right along the rock edges. We can troll inside the marina. We can really make some small casts when we run everything close together like this. What we were fishing today was from 10 feet to 50 feet of water, right up on the shore pretty much. As the day gets longer, we go out deeper. But for spring browns, this is the setup. It's real easy. The other reason we keep the lines 20 feet behind the boards is you can pull any board in from wherever it is and not cross lines, which is a huge problem with planer boards. It's real simple right now to limit out every single day. One more thing I forgot to talk about. My boat can troll down to just over 1 mile an hour. So we will run it between 1 and 3 and try to find where the fish are biting at. Sometimes they like it fast and sometimes they like it slow. But all the fish we caught today were right around 2 miles an hour.